At this time of the year, at the retreat, we have a lot of things going on. Usually we're running courses. Obviously, this year, the COVID crisis has meant no guests have arrived. But it doesn't mean to say things have stopped. In fact, quite the contrary. We carry on, we paint. That's our life. And not only are we carrying on, but also the little creatures and things which live around the retreat all carry on too. Today I'm going to be taking on one of my favourite spots, which is the beautiful Rose Arbour. The Rose Arbour is a nice little sheltered spot where you can paint. It's also a nice spot to paint. And as we'll see today, there's some other little creatures which love the Rose Arbour too. In fact, this year we've got some goldfinches nesting there, amongst other beautiful birds which very commonly come in here to enjoy their time and nurture their young. So please join me as I paint this little tribute to the Rose Arbour, and let me just give you a tour of it. Thanks. So here's a little Rose Arbour here. It butts onto the front of the house here. And this time of the year, it's absolutely fantastic. Now, it's still springtime. We're in May. And got a lovely shadow there where you can sit under there and paint. I like to paint it in the afternoon because on the gable end of the building there, you see, you get this lovely highlight on the side of the house there, and let's just go and see if we can see some of these nests. Oh yeah, there's one there, look. You see there? I don't know if you can see that. There's a little bird in there. Just about see a beak popping over the top there. Get another view of that later from my bedroom. He sees us. I don't want to disturb her too much, but there's other birds in this arbour too. Let's just have another look. I think there may well be another finch. I'm not sure if it's a goldfinch. There it is. There, look. You see that little nest there? There we go. Look, certainly looks like a goldfinch. Anyway, that'll be bursting into life pretty shortly. Now, one of the best views of this arbour is over by the transit there, so I'm going to go over and set up. Let's see. Before we do, let's have another look at that marvellous view of Skelcher.